Hello. Today, in this video, I am going to tell about Kegel's exercises. Kegel's exercises are also called pelvic floor muscle strengthening exercises. These exercises are mainly done to strengthen the pelvic floor muscles or the core muscles. The pelvic floor muscles are the main muscles in childbirth. These muscles also takes control of the incontinence. If these muscles are weak, then the patient suffers incontinence. That is, there will be involuntary flow of urine by the patient. So, this strengthening of this muscle is very important. This muscle helps the lady to undergo labor and have a normal delivery of the baby. So, let us know a very easy exercise. The exercise is Kegel exercise, which will help to strengthen the pelvic floor muscles. Okay, so before doing this exercise, we shall ask the lady to sit in a comfortable position. She can do this exercise either in sitting, lying on the bed or standing also. Okay, so while doing the exercise, we should first guide the lady that she should try to contract her pelvic floor muscles, but if we say like that, she will not understand. So in a layman language, we should say that she should try to contract the muscle as if like she is holding the flow of her urine while passing urine. Okay, and she can count it for a count of 5 and then relax, and again she can contract the muscles again as if like she is holding the flow of her urine, and again she can relax. That is the way to do the exercise. Now let me demonstrate. As soon as I say start, the lady should start contracting and holding the pelvic floor muscles as much as tight as possible, and I will say and I will count it for 5 seconds, and then she can relax it, just like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, relax. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, relax. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, relax. Okay, she can do it for 5 counts. She can do it 2 to 3 times a day. It brings very good results. And the people who are also suffering from incontinence, for them also this exercise is prescribed. This exercise shows very good results in very few days. Thank you so much.